Good evening. Good evening. Okay, this is going to be a short one today, but yesterday I talked a little bit about I recorded a few notes to be used as harmonic or tonal kind of material. And then I thought, nah, it sounds too much like a song that I know by I'll show you what I mean. It sounds like, I think it's called Panda Panda Panda, and I just, the first few chords go like this. Oh. Too many tracks playing. I can't find exactly what I meant by that, but anyway, I think I'm going to use something that's more 12 tone, but and I don't feel like getting into exactly how it works. If you want to know, just ask me and I can explain it. I tend to get a little long-winded. I forgot that I was muted. I'm just gonna leave it on here. This is what 12 tones sound like together. Okay. I took that and separated those 12 tones into two groups of six that sound better together, still very clustery. So here are those two groups of six. So those are two groups of six, and I further divided them into four groups of three, and that's what that sounds like. You may recognize those as a couple of suspended chords and a quartal chord and something that sounds like a major seven chord without the third. But yeah, anyway, so those four chords don't use any of the same notes. It makes up all 12. And then I just tried, just for fun, tried to make six groups of two. And this is what that sounds like. Okay, so having done that, I think I'm going to use the six groups of two, the four groups of three, and two groups of six as in different sections of the piece. Of course, they'll be spread out over maybe 20, 25 minutes, depending on what happens, but I'm not going to use the whole cluster of 12 because it's just... I just don't want to. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of that, and I'm not going to get rid of it. I'm going to focus on something else. The kind of work on the one of the washes. So this is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to shut up for a while. Finally, he's going to shut up and work. Okay, I'll have a look at another one.
But I think there are other models coming from younger politicians in the U.S., and partly the Obama 2008 campaign was premised on this, where you look at crowdfunding and you look at society chipping in as little as 5 rand, as little as 10 rand towards the campaign. But that only happens when the politicians inspire confidence in citizens.
Yeah.
What I think we have a crisis of in South Africa are politics that no longer inspire serious confidence in the general. But Clement, to your more important question, because I think solutions are important as well, as you say, how do we fund political parties? Donations to political parties, as we have now begun to regulate them through the Political Party Funding Act, which has been, you know, assented but not yet put into effect, which is a threat to the local government elections, is a step in the right direction to cap certain donations, even though I think the cap is still high at about 100,000 rand in terms of disclosures. We need to make public donors to political parties. It wouldn't be a problem for businesses to donate to political parties.
Sometimes, so far, as a criminality problem in general, which is that
Not sure where that's coming from. The bus, I think. Okay, I'll figure that out later. All right, I'm going to stop here and mess with it more tomorrow. Thank you all. See you next time.